I can't believe Austin doesn't like me.
Well, it's his decision whether he likes you or not. I mean, you ask all your friends to go and ask him, and all of his answers were no, and finally you went over there, and he said no right to your face.
I know, isn't that rude? I mean, it's not like he should say he does like me. If he doesn't like me, then he doesn't like me.
Well, I
just wanted to tell you something. What is it?
You know why he didn't want, like, you or want to go out with you?
No.
Well, because me and Austin are dating.
What? Why are you just telling me this now?
I'm sorry, I just didn't want to hurt your feelings.
Well, you did that pretty good.
I'm sorry. Get out.
What?
Get out. Listen, I can't help it if... Okay, fine. I'll get out. But when you need me, I won't be here.
I don't need you. I got better friends.
Oh, really? So if you can find a better friend, how come I'm the only friend who helps you through all your problems?
I do not have problems. I just, like, fine, you have a point. But it's not friendship that's about getting people through all their situations and them being there when they need them.
Actually, it is. And you just lost one of the best friends you could ever get.
What do you mean?
I'm pretty sure somebody else would be your friend just because you have money. Well, whatever. I have somebody else more special that I can talk to, too.
Really? Well, who is that?
Austin.
Whatever. Good thing you're not my friend anymore, because if you were my friend, I would care.
But guess what? You're not my friend, so I don't care. Huh?
Whatever. Bye.
Yeah.
Honey, what's going on in here? I've heard some fussing.
Well, Mom, if you have to know, she is dating the guy that I like.
Honey, she can't give away her opportunity just so you can. I mean, she does do that a lot.
A whole lot, actually.
Actually, she's the best friend you ever had. All the other friends, they just wanted you for your money.
Mom, she does too.
Well, honey, she has a lot of money too, so what are you talking about?
Okay. I'm gonna have to talk to Austin about this. I need to ask him a few questions. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, Austin. Hi, it's Mariah.
Hey.
I just wanted to ask you a few questions, can I?
Okay, that's me. What do you want?
Do you not want to go at me just because you dating Rebecca?
I mean, you're cute and all. Like, I don't think, like, you're hot. I mean, you're cute as a button. Oh, no.
Well, thank you so much. I will... see you tomorrow at school.
Tomorrow's Sunday. I'll see you Monday. Okay. Bye. Goodbye, Austin.
Maybe I can make Austin jealous by dating his twin brother. Yeah.
Now, for my calculations, he usually goes to the beach around this time. You know, the weekends is his surfing and, you know, little hangout party. And I know I'm not invited, but I'm a very close friend of his.
Mariah, who are you talking to?
Just reminding myself some stuff. You know, some very important stuff that you can't know about.
Okay, honey.
Hi, David.
Huh? Who said that?
Get in here.
Oh. Hey, Mariah, hi.
So, nice, pretty sunny day, huh?
It's nighttime and there's no sun out.
Oh, I knew that.
Silly me.
So, you single?
Yeah, I am single. What do you want?
Oh, I just wanted to know if you'd like to, you know, hang out sometime at the movies, you know.
That would be very nice. Yeah, sure. Why not? What the hey?
Okay, I guess I'll be seeing you at the movies, Sunday?
Tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow. Did I invite you to my party? No, but you know, I just wanted to, you know, stop by and see how everything was going, you know?
Alright, well, I guess that's fine with me.
Okay, so movies tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Bye. My name. This facial will help me prevent from having those ugly pimples like I did last week. This theater thing and this whole dating his brother thing is gonna be awesome.
Now I have a few more questions. Oh,
what
is that?
Mom! What?
Somebody at the door. Shh.
Oh,
forget it.
Hello. Oh, hey.
Hi. What's that all over your face?
This isn't a beard.
Gotcha. You left your earring or dropped your earring when it fell out of your ear or whatever. At my party, and I just wanted to return it because it looks very expensive.
Oh, okay. Come on in.
I can't. My mom's waiting in the car.
Hurry up! I don't have all day. Get over here.
Oh,
get up.
Okay.
Come on. No.
Just give me the earring.
Thanks. Good night.
Good night.
Oh, good night.
Hurry up,
I'm coming, Mom.
Get out, come on!
Morning already?
Today's the day of my date with Tata. Oh, it's gonna go so well.